Ever since the dawn of time, humans have been trying to get one thing. Everything. We call these people completionists. What is a completionist, you might ask? Well, a completionist is someone with a mental disorder characterized by a continuous or relapsing episodes of Wait a second, this isn't a completionist. This is the Wikipedia for schizophrenia. Ever since I 100% completed Terraria back in 2021, I've been on the hunt. The hunt to complete something more, but I didn't want some baby challenge like getting every achievement in RuneScape or Pussy 2. I crave something bigger, heavier, something astronomical. Minecraft is one of mankind's greatest achievements, constantly being worked on with groundbreaking updates time and time again. Well, maybe not so much this one. Throughout these updates, we have received achievement after achievement, now with a total of 94 achievements in Minecraft. That's a lot. And so, I prepared myself to get every achievement in Minecraft, and this is how it went. Oh god, why are we in a desert? Yeah, what's up?
I'm kind of falling through the earth right now. So.
My son. Who hurt you? Seems to be nothing but desert, I will not lie.
There's a Kishi over there.
Yeah, but that's like... Watch this, I'll get him, don't worry. I've seen people on YouTube do this, but... Logan?
Yeah?
Guess what biome's over here? Say something funny. Okay. If you ever played Minecraft before, unless you're a cave dweller, then you know the beginning of this game. Gather wood, kill some animals, enslave some villagers, and go mining. That's a husk. Oh yeah, I'm on X Games. Speaking of that, my first achievement. What the fuck?
What?
Okay, look, I need to chill. Oh, fuck off. Oh, hey. Winning? Oh my god, fucking chill!
I'm on X Games. By accident, mind you.
By accident? Alright, time to go get those diamonds.
Ladies and gentlemen, woohoo! We have diamonds.
I might just live here. It's a nice place, other than the fact that it's not nice at all.
God damn! Oh, hey, Logan, guess whose portals are right next to each other?
That's a bit odd.
If he gives me gravel, I'm just gonna go back home. Hey! Would you look at that? Look at me. How's a desert gamer supposed to touch grass? Yeah, people in Iran and Iraq, how do I touch grass?
They know they touch explosives.
Me just sitting at my fucking crafting table for 12 minutes thinking, whoa, what should I craft? There's 14 watermelon blocks here, oh my god.
Day one, no watermelon.
Day one, no lead.
I mean, did you not see when Tony punched him? He bled a little bit and it was purple. It was Urple.
All that for a drop of lean.
All that for a little Urple. Remember when the cube fell on the Fortnite? Lean light.
Lean light.
You're a coward. And his punishment, rat snitch conditions at low quality.
Is that how you make it? It's... There we go. Oh. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, hey. Oh, that's also an achievement. Cool. Okay. I have a ton of ideas I want to do here in this little area, but problem is I need better tools, or at least more iron. This portion of my recordings is pretty boring. After all, I mine for about 4 hours and I get maybe 2 achievements. So I'll let these clips play out, and in the meantime... Fuck! Got it.
Why does it say you've been playing Balloon's Tower Defense for 4 days?
Because I've been playing Balloon's Tower Defense for 4 days.
Is it fun?
No.
Okay, Google. How do I get gritty?
Alexa, volume 5. Alexa, can you get gritty with it?
Whatever floats your goat, get in a boat and float with a goat. Are you fucking kidding me?
Off to see your mother. Who wants to 1v1 me? Fist fight. Right now. That's a bow. I said fist fight, you little cheating scumbag.
Oh. Oh, it's a music.
Oh my god! Fortune 3, Efficiency 4, and Unbreaking 3! Holy shit! After getting the most unimaginable luck of all time, it was time for me to go mining for diamonds and then travel to the Nether.
What do you think you're doing?
Shit, dude.
Melee their Palpatine to death.
Hey, Vsauce!
Like, overworld, yeah, that's pretty easy. You get into the Nether, fucking hell let loose, dude.
Connection terminated. I'm sorry to interrupt you, listen.
Okay, let's get back on track. After getting tired of trading with the British, I decided to resort to enslaving villagers. Why, you might ask? Well, before I go hunting for those pesky achievements, I need the right tools and a base of operations. Let's start with the tools, which the main problem is mending. And to get mending, I need to get it from a villager, so... Here we go! Okay, so this is called Stony Shore. Okay. After a painful week of building my villager and slave. What?
Wait, what? I can't say that?
Oh, okay. After getting my villagers to consensually procreate and get new jobs and a new home, I finally got my mending books and made my mending tools. And here are all the achievements I got during the grind.
Swernet the movie came out in 2014. It uses 935 in total.
Yes. Oh. What?
Alright guys, so I did a little bit of off-cam mining and I happened to get all the nether biomes. Wow, isn't that fair? Shut the f-
Anyways. Achievement time, bonk bonk, and they're gonna marry. Oh yeah, look at that hat cow on cow action. Now for my house. At some point I had an idea for a treehouse network connected together in a star shape like this, but I never did that. And instead, I made this. Treehouse has to be one of the best Minecraft houses I have ever built, and I will never see it again. But the point is, now that I have everything, I need to start achievement hunting. There we go, netherite.
Tan and handsome.
Cover me in debris. Straight up was right here. Rippy. Let's do this. I thought I was fucking dead. Come on. There we go. No way my shot is this bad, huh? Awesome. So that should be... Okay, I got one more.
Poop.
I just killed the Ender Dragon. Oh, I just got the achievement, Zombie Doctor.
I hear you.
What the f- Dog's breed.
Hey, look at the shit I'm sending you, bro.
Ooh, okay, now I can get this achievement. There we go. Alright, respawn anchor. Don't these explode? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh. After the mistake I made a few days back, I've got some fixing to do of the house. Once I got done repairing my house, I decided to return to the end to get an elite light. Oh, that's trippy. All right. Hey, what's up, fellas?
Imagine if you get an end city spawn, no elytra.
That's a lot of shulkers. Oh. Yep, this is where I die. Thank you. tripping. Jit tripping, bro. I'll, Can I get a Twitch mod in the chat to ban me?
No, it's actually icing outside.
No, no. I'm looking at it right now. Wetter than my coochie.
But that's just a theory. A gay theory.
Alright, come on.
There is a flying ship! I hear one. Okay, I got my stuff back. Cool. Oh, I'm missing my diamond helmet. Oh, never mind. I don't have it because I had Curse of Vanishing. Damn it! The pain is over. It is over. I finally got what I needed. It's time. That is amazing! I'm just able to swoop in. That is so cool. Okay. Phew. Ah. Alright, cool. I'm doing husbandry now. And all cat variants. See, why does it run from me? What? Now it works! Hey. Want some fish? What the fuck? Oh yeah, it's thundering. Sparklies means it's working, right? Oh! I didn't fucking think it would go through the fucking... Oh my... I feel like such an idiot. I'm dumb. Yeah, me and cat on a boat. Hell yeah, me and a cat. Oh yeah, cat adventures. One of the achievements is to break my fall at the honey block. Oh, like that. I fucking knew it. I overthink half of these achievements, and that's probably my gunky gamer brain remembering Xbox 360 achievements when they were complete bullshit. Isn't that a bullseye?
And now I'm in the void. Let's see what we got.
No fucking way. You didn't even give me my stuff back.
Yeah, that was kind of easy.
Come to my server. Show me how to play the game. Call me game.
Come into my house!
What? It's right on it, too! Oh! Ooh. You're pretty. Oh, yay, and I also get to look for a mushroom biome.
Have fun.
I'm convinced they do not exist anymore. Look at this. So the other one was straight up just glitched. I just pushed a villager through a wall and now he's dying. You bitch. I'm just taming all the cats. Make it 4 cats! Yeah! Oh! You're one of the rarer ones.
Cocaine!
Okay, that's that one. Now it's you. Mushroom Island! Oh my god! I forgot these existed! I need to go find some wood so I can make some bowls. Speaking of wood. Oh my god, I'm flying so fast the world can't generate. Wait. One more! I need one more biome.
It's Quandale Dingle here.
Myth, I am requesting you to sleep tonight. I am requesting you to get in a bed right now.
No!
I'll turn this into a Meat Canyon animation.
Oh my
God. Why don't you throw it back for me? Mr. Millmine, show me what these old lips can do again.
Mr. Millmine to the band room.
Yes, Mr. Teacher, what's this about? You've been a bad boy, Mr. Millmine. Every time you get up off your chair, I can see the wet spot where your ass crack is.
Oh my god. I'd be fucking terrified if this was my band teacher.
He ain't no harm. He just gets a little lonely after his wife passed. Showed me a thing or two, like how to play golf and how to tie my tie. He's a real good man.
He's a real good man. You're joking. Oh my god.
My first sponsor to be a Rockstar.
From GTA.
No, guitar. The energy drink. They wouldn't even have to give me a product. They wouldn't have to give me money. I just want to be affiliated with them. Yes! That's such a cool lake. It's so perfectly circular.
You've been real naughty, Maple.
No!
To explain this next clip, at some point I started working on a mob grinder after a few days, and then we got doxxed.
Sleeping
hey!
Through this
do not
night?
Sleep! Do not sleep! I will fucking...
Cody, I'm getting my sword.
So... One of the challenges is I need to do a raid, right? My idea is, though, is that instead of doing a raid normally, I'm just gonna dig big ol' pits for the village- for the pillagers to fall into. Oh, 320. up, dude? I don't know how I'm gonna get him down. I didn't really think about this. Whoops! Oh yeah, get in the boat. Alright, cool. I have to kill a villager from 50 feet away? Bitch. Oh, okay. Among Us fart porn. Teehee.
Get max level of bad omen, by the way.
Why? I just want to go for level 1 right now.
Okay. Then dictator.
Dictator?
I need to kill one of those vindicator fellas.
Eat his ass!
No!
Oh, shit!
Yes!
Your Honor, if I get sentenced, you're cringe.
Oh, I love drugs. Especially insulin.
Alright, well... Cody, I'm afraid we can no longer be acquainted.
I'm missing four pieces of food. In order for me to eat every food item as fast as possible, I got a husk and trapped him in my house. And then I named him. I'm gonna name the husk in my house Big Mac.
Montage kind of thing. How much effort it
kind of eyes.
No, I wouldn't. Stop, I'm walls. I can't do it right now. You would.
And time for the final food. The enchanted golden apple.
Don't even check the achievement. Just imagine you're missing one.
Got it. A balanced diet. Hell yeah. Bastion Remnant's cool. Trying to explore Bastion Remnant? Man, what the fuck?
Bag a blue fire jar? Okay, that sounds kind of cool.
Pick the- Oh, hell yeah! Yes, yes. Oh.
Yeah.
Somehow, due to the way my house was built with open doors, two phantoms got trapped in there, allowing for an easy achievement. You see, my dumbass kinda got my audio corrupted for the video here. So to explain it in short terms, I brought a ghast into the overworld after struggling for a decent amount of time. In the Nether, I went and killed a wither skeleton and got a wither skull. And I explored an ocean monument because I needed to kill, well, everything. They have Frostwalker 2. And I'm just going to call them Ice. One time I want Powdered Snow to trap me in its grasps and almost kill me. It sure would be a shame if there was some Powdered Snow anywhere to trap me. Powdered Snow. Hell yeah.
It's like Detroit. It's like going to the trap house in Detroit. You're bound to find something fun.
I spent my time building a barn stable thingy in order to get every animal so I could breed them all.
It's the sister location when Michael's fucking purple and the citizens just go,
Ah, shit, it's the lean monster.
In the background, he's just, I love
Do you realize how fucking stupid pandas are that they can't have sex with each other?
Baby.
What?
What the fuck's my carpet?
Oh my god, it's punched!
Look at that. Okay, there we go. Now they should.
Mascara, I think. Put it on your face.
Oh, they're kissing. What the hell? Wait, are you being friendly? Oh. Awesome. Now, these two. No! No! He escaped! Do the thing. Do your guys' thing. Yes!
I'd probably let it sink in.
Okay.
Sam Zong.
Okay. I have two donkeys, two mules, two horses, two pandas. The ocelots are gone! What? Alright, sup. Oh, I got that one. Oh, and you maybe? No? Wait. Yes, I did it! Oh, I guess that works. I didn't need to breed the mules. That's it. I got all the husbandry achievements.
What do you got left? Adventure?
Nether, I need to...
You still haven't summoned the Wither?
No, that was going to be one of the last things I was going to do. Listen, I know you don't want to, but listen, man, you... There's no way. There's no other way, man. He's going wild. Oh, there he goes.
Magic.
What? Bitch. Okay, so I managed to get a trident with a single ability from a drowned.
Jizz, dude.
Oh, okay. The end again. Is it a plane? Oh, my fucking ears, dude.
Yep.
I'm hoping this works, no. And if it doesn't, I'm gonna cry.
Mm-hmm. No.
The Guardians won't care if I start building around them, will they? Probably not.
Nah, they'll start yelling at you in words you don't understand.
Guardians are actually, like, really racist. Oh my god, they hurt. Holy shit.
Hmm?
Asking if noise suppression is on, if you
heard me,
might be.
No.
One of these days to SCC, I'm gonna bring in a burger, I'm gonna bite into it, and then I'm just gonna scream at the top of my lungs, oh, what a burger, and then, like, moan.
And then combust into flames?
Yeah, I have explosives rigged to my chest.
Jesus Christ, man, okay.
All. I'm rising. I am still doing it. Yes. Yes. Hit me again. Ma!
His head punches his camera.
Got it. Hey, Noah.
How the hell did you know I was back?
you left?
You didn't do it, Cody?
Yep, I'm recording.
3, 2. Uh-oh, wasn't timing. All right. Go.
I gotta hurry.
Let's go, Cody.
Oh god, what the fuck am I? At this point, I've gotten every achievement in the game except for one. How did we get here? After all this time, I finally got every single Yes?
Yeah.
Hey, dumbass! You forgot our ballistic!
Cállate, vieja culia, muérete.
Returning to my world 5 months later, I gathered some questionable targets. A piercing for a crossbow, and then I finally got the last achievement. So, this video took a while. I mean, around 5 months to make. I've been pretty busy in life recently and haven't found the time to edit this masterpiece, and there's probably some parts of the video that seem kinda rushed, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video anyways, as I put all the time I could into it. And thanks to everyone that appeared in this video that helped me out.